I think you see the threes that we make and all that stuff like that and not realize that it's because of our defense. Mm-hmm. You know, we're such a tough team to guard in transition because of the shooting that we have. You know, so our defense really ignites all of that.
That's three out of, I think, six games you held teams under 90. Is this team's defense getting, or is there even more room
for growth?
It's
getting there, but we still, it can still get better. And, you know, we keep learning, and that's what I keep saying. That's what's fun about this process is we build and put and add little things in. Obviously, it's going to be hiccups here and there, but we're progressing.
How much fun are you having this season?
Oh, man, it's a lot of fun. It's always good when you're winning, you know, but... Like I said, the spirit's just been right. Guys have been out, guys have been in. You come out at halftime, you see Eric Gordon, Trevor, them, they back here like they playing, and we're just trying to keep this thing rolling.
When you say the spirit's right, how do you can you elaborate on that? Do you kind of define what that is?
You might have to play to understand it. Everybody know, you know, I mean, guys around this league know. It's just a feeling, you know, and it's a long season. You know, ups and downs and stuff like that. But right now, our spirit is right. We got to keep it there.